designed to hurt. It's designed to test your willpower. You're at the hardest part right now. You are in the darkest part of this challenge. Guys, I've come way too far to give in now. Remember, guys, it's also important to stay in your game mentally in relation to the other players. The image you put forth affects them, gives them power, or takes it away.
Guys, have a seat. Stretch it out.
Where'd you go, man? Turn the time down.
Okay. Everyone gone?
Yeah.
Cheers, bro.
Good job, guys. Way to go, Dan. You give it all you got. Way to go.
The third time in a row.
Take it.
Feel good?
Yeah.
All right, guys, here's where we're at. For the third time, Brian has immunity and a very big decision to make, which one of you two to take with him to the final vote. That's what you have to think about today. I will see the three of you tonight at the Tribal Council. Take your torches, make your way back to camp.
Mike has won 4 individual immunity challenges. Carolyn has won 2. Will and Rodney, a big goose egg today would come in very handy. Mike with his second piece of the puzzle. Carolyn has her first piece. Will has his first piece. Rodney looking for his first piece.
Yes.
Carolyn still looking for that second piece. Carolyn has her second piece. Mike with his third piece of the puzzle. Make it 4. Carolyn with another piece. We are neck and neck right now. Mike with his fifth piece. There's another piece. He would join the most elite company in the history of this game with his 5th individual immunity win. Carolyn still fighting to catch up. Mike has another piece. Rodney's falling further behind. Mike, with another piece. Mike now has 2 pieces left. Carolyn trying desperately to get back in this. Mike with another piece. Carolyn with another piece. Mike down to 1 piece left. Is this it? Mike, individual immunity, his 5th. Guaranteed a spot at the final 3.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm so proud of you guys, man. God bless you. I love you, Mama C.
Love you guys.
Yeah, we did it. We left it all out there. Can I do the honors of putting this
necklace around, Mike?
Come on over.
Let's do it as a team, man. But this is your moment, baby. Come and get it for the 5th time.
Thanks, brother.
Now, unless you want to give it to a brother, you still got a chance.
I think I'm going to keep it, though. I love you
God
guys.
God bless you, man.
You guys know the drill. I don't need to break up the hug. Here's where we stand. Somebody going home tonight. Head out. Tribal Council awaits. We'll see you there. Mike, congrats.
Thanks, Jeff.
Well earned. You're in an elite group right now.
I'm sitting in the final 3, and it's like being able to breathe for the first time in a long time. Doesn't mean that there's not still a lot more battle to be taking place. But at this particular point, I can revel in it just a little bit. You know what we do? When we win the immunity necklace, we do the happy dance, baby. We do the happy dance, because we're happy.
Ozzy's still looking for that first piece. Sophie can start untying her puzzle pieces. Do not panic, you will have time. Anybody can win this challenge still, even with the huge lead Ozzy had.
Albert back for his fifth and final bag. Absolutely exhausted. This is the most difficult puzzle of the season. Once you get one piece, it will help you because that one will be locked in. Sophie has her first piece of the puzzle. Ozzy had a huge lead and it is gone. Sophie has her second piece of the puzzle. Sophie has her third piece of the puzzle. There are eight pieces total. Sophie having a hard time with that fourth piece. Ozzy has his first piece of the puzzle. Ozzy has two pieces. Coach still with nothing. Albert still empty-handed. Ozzy has his third piece. Sophie has her fourth piece of the puzzle. Sophie has her fifth piece of the puzzle. Sophie has her sixth piece of the puzzle. Sophie with her seventh piece. One piece left. Coach turns to watch now. Ozzy still fighting. Sophie wins final immunity.
So close, so far away, yet again.
Sophie, come on over. Sophie, three times individual immunity in this game. This is the biggest. This guarantees you a spot at the final tribal council. You will get a chance to plead your case to the jury as to why you are deserving of the title of sole survivor and the $1 million check. Tonight at Tribal Council, you will have a hand in voting out Ozzy, Coach, or Albert. One of them will become the ninth member of the jury. The other two will join you at the final Tribal Council. I can't wait to see you. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. I'll see you at Tribal Council. Rob is saying he's got nothing going. Ashley's still saying she has nothing going. The only question is, are they telling each other the truth? Rob changing it up, trying new patterns now, new combinations of letters. Rob starting to put some words together. Is he right? Only you are safe. He is.
Yeah!
Rob Marano wins final immunity.
Congratulations.
Well, I found three of the bags. I have fourth one. Good, I lose the fourth one.
Good job, Philip.
Good job, Ashley. You made it up here.
Boston Rob, come on over. When you needed it, you got it.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Good job.
Rob, safe tonight at the final tribal council. This means you are guaranteed a spot at that final tribal council where you will get a chance to plead your case about why, after four times playing, you deserve to win. The big question this afternoon, who's going home, who's going to the final? Grab your stuff, head back to camp. I'll see you at tribal tonight.
Thanks.
Congrats.
Yeah, thanks.
It was Amber that encouraged me to come back and try again. She believed in me. It's because of her. Like, whatever happens now, I'm okay, even if I don't win. Which is ironic, because the only reason I ever wanted to come back and play again was to win. But I feel like I did my best. But I'm not done yet. First of all, figure out which one of these other three idiots I'm gonna send home tonight, and then how I'm gonna convince the other people sitting on the jury to give me $1 million after my wife's already won one.
Jeremy drops. Tasha drops.
Oh my God.
Kelly Wentworth is out. No shot at immunity. We are down to three.
Oh my God.
Wentworth, frustration. It could be a $1 million loss. It is Spencer, Jeremy, and Tasha now. Four balls spinning. Tasha drops. She's out of the challenge. We're down to two. It is Spencer and Jeremy in this final immunity challenge. All right, you each have 30 seconds to place a fifth ball. The minute you place it, it's in. Spencer has his fifth ball in. Jeremy has his fifth ball in. This is it. We are now into the deepest part of this challenge. Five balls spinning, dropping left and right. Very fast pace. Spencer is out. Jeremy, when he needs it most, wins his first individual immunity. Guaranteed a spot at the final tribal count. Jeremy, this is the most emotion I've seen in any of the days you've played Survivor.
It's unbelievable, Jeff, man. I can't even express it. Like, I just feel so much emotion. Like, I feel like I've been through this already, you know? I've thought about this. Jeff, this is all about Val, you know? This is all about Jordan. It's all about Cameron.
So the family.
That's it.
Wentworth, the two different worlds right now between you and Jeremy. His emotion has said, I've done it. Your emotion says, I might have just fallen a little short.
I just knew I had to win today because these three are clearly very tight. So I'm just mad at myself, though. And it was on me to win and I didn't. That's it.
All right, guys, tribal council tonight. Jeremy is safe. Somebody else going home will become the final member of our jury and will not have a shot at winning this game. Jeremy, I don't want to interrupt the love. Let me have the honor. You accomplished your goal as far as you can get, is final tribal. The big decision tonight is who will be sitting next to you at that final tribal council.
Yes, sir.
It's going to be an interesting afternoon. Hope you guys are all proud of your effort. It's going to be a tough tribal. It's your night of tribal. Congrats. Oh, this is for Val. This is for Jordan. This is for Cameron. This is for my son that's not even here yet. Like, this is for them all. Now, the question is who I'm going to the end with, because I don't want second. I don't want third. Like, I need to win this. Pieces. Aubrey has had a big lead throughout this challenge, but puzzles so often are the equalizer. Everybody working on the first of three levels. You use all of your lightest color for the first level, darker than darkest. Everything has to be even. If five are even and one is not, you're not right. Ty's got a lot of pieces going. Is he close? Michelle getting closer to that first level. This requires the ability to see visually. You've really got to be thinking outside of the box. Sydney eyeballing hers. Aubrey absolutely stumped. Ty making nice work. Ty has his first level. Start working on that second level. It is now Ty in the lead. Sydney trying to figure out, what did he do? Will that help? Michelle has been dead last, but she is making a comeback. Michelle has the first level. but is now Ty and Michelle. Ty close on that second level. Ty now has his second level. Ty moving on to the third and final level. It is Ty, then Michelle. Immunity on the line. Aubrey and Sydney still on the first level. Sydney not even in this. Michelle picking up the pace now on her second level. You're gonna have to move. Ty starting on his third level. Ty getting closer and closer to winning immunity. Michelle trying to catch him. Ty starting to pick up his pace. Michelle getting closer. One more column for Michelle, and she's got the second level. She's got it. Michelle moving on to the third level. It is going to be close. Can Michelle catch Ty? Ty getting very close to the end. Michelle making quick work. She's got three columns the same height. Michelle's got some momentum now. This would be a huge come from behind for Michelle. She was in last this entire challenge. Michelle has a fifth column. Ty moving pieces around. Ty thinks he has it, making a big, quick move. Michelle getting closer. Michelle has it. Michelle wins individual immunity. Guaranteed spot in the final three. Wow. Nobody saw that coming. Michelle, come on over. Nicely done. Michelle, congratulations.
Thank you.
37 days in, you will live to see final three. As for the rest of you, after 37 days, Ty, Aubrey, Sydney, somebody going home tonight, you'll become the eighth member of our jury.
Thank you.
One thing certain, it will not be you. All right, grab your stuff, head back to camp, see you tonight at Tribal.
Michelle would have definitely been the easy vote if she hadn't won, but she did. So I got to cozy on up to Michelle and figure out a way to make sure somebody else gets thrown in the bus before myself.
I think it's time for a speech.
Okay, Rich, let's have it.
I'm thinking I'm probably never going to outlast you, Kelly. I'm going to hope that either one of you just recognize what I've done to get here.
Si, senor.
I wish you both luck.
Rich! Oh, my gosh.
So are you going to make a long speech?
Not long, I said. A speech. This game is about a lot of different things, and one of those things is mental strategy. And I thought to myself, it's doubtful that I would outlast Kelly because she just stands there until the cows come home, period. And it doesn't mean I'm giving up $1 million necessarily.
How come?
It means that whoever is immune has to pick between the other two people as to who goes to the jury. Each of them could 50-50 pick me. I really can't tell. Even if I am somebody that she'd be better up against, I don't know that she would do that. And even if Rudy's been loyal the entire time, I don't know that he'd continue to be so. I think so. It's all a game of odds, and who knows what somebody's going to actually do.
Does it bother you that he's sitting there and dropped out early?
Yeah, I ought to be sitting there. That would force him to stand up there.
See? I know.
Yeah. He didn't give you that option.
Yeah, by him jumping off, that changes everything again.
Yeah.
Because I was depending on him to do this.
To continue this one? Yeah, and I knew I couldn't.
Swap.
He took his hand off.
I think that's that, really.
Yeah, I'm done.
Nice job.
Nice job, Rudy.
Look, Ty.
Oh,
there you go.
Five in a row.
That's a record. No secret, Ben has been the target, trying to get him out, unable to do it. And here we are in the final immunity challenge. Ben, just a few letters away from winning his way to the end. Ben places another letter. Ben has four letters left. If he's right, this would secure Ben a spot in the final tribal council. Ben places his last letter. He's still got to get this locked in and be right. Ben looking for that last touch to lock in.
Cambridge?
Ben thinks he has it. No, something is not right. What's wrong? Ben's got to figure out what he did wrong. The door is still open. Devin now picking up the pace. Ryan sees the opportunity. Chrissy not giving up. Now Ben is panicking. Racing to get back out there and he loses block. Ben loses almost everything. Disaster for Ben. He's got to head back and redo all the work he just lost. And Ben once again moves too fast and loses absolutely everything. The lesson in this challenge is staring you in the face. You never give up because all it takes is one person to drop one piece and you're back in. This is what you want on day 38 in the final immunity challenge on Survivor. Everybody is still in this. Hustlers. Ben closing the gap right now as he finishes healers. He's now trying to lock in without dropping any blocks. Ben races back. Ben places the last letter in hustlers, but he has got to get back to the start with all of the letters in place. Almost half of his stack, and now Chrissy is back in the lead. Ben has now got to lock in, race back, and hope for a mistake from Chrissy right now. Chrissy has one letter left. Chrissy reaches out and closes her last block. Ben is not giving up. Chrissy just needs to lock in without dropping anything, and she is guaranteed a spot at the final tribal. Chrissy has it! Chrissy's back! Chrissy wins her fourth individual immunity challenge, guaranteed a spot in the final three! Big smile.
Yep. Thought the first one was good.
Fourth one even better?
Fourth one is even better.
Chrissy, for the fourth time, individual immunity is yours. This necklace guarantees you a spot at the final tribal council. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. See you tonight at tribal. Congrats.
Final immunity challenge was awesome. I am in the final three and tied the record for a woman for the most individual immunity wins in a season. And the icing on the cake will be Ben going home.
Jerry, Harmony, Russell, first one to the finish, guaranteed a spot in the final tribal council. The center symbol will lead you to the finish and the immunity necklace waiting for you. Russell on the move. Harmony on the move again. Jerry at a guidepost. Harmony at another guidepost. Jerry on the move. All you have to do is find that finish pole and grab the immunity necklace first. Russell, Jerry, Harmony, all three within inches of the finish. It doesn't get any closer than that.
That was fun. Very fun.
No, it wasn't. It sucked. It was awful.
Well, I have to say, in all of my time on Survivor, that is one of the most dramatic finishes of any challenge, let alone the final immunity challenge. Russell, come on over. Why'd you take it off, man? That's yours.
If you put it on me, then it's official.
Fair enough. Glad to do it. Russell, safe at tonight's tribal council, which means you will go to final tribal council. You will get a chance to plead your case for $1 million. Also at tribal council tonight, two of you will go on to the final tribal council. One of you will go home. It's going to be an interesting afternoon. I look forward to seeing you at tribal council. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I got to talk to Russell. Make sure I'm still his girl, you know, because you never know with that one what he's going to do. If Russell's thinking I'm his biggest threat when it comes to jury votes, I could be going home. You know, it's not having that necklace around my neck. I have no protection going into tribal, and that scares me.
Wu and Tony already working on their puzzle. Cass has found her way out. Cass now back with her fourth medallion. Everybody's going to be working on this puzzle. Cass has got to get that chest open and get to work. Tony and Wu with a big lead. Wu already has several pieces together. If they're right, as always, that's the big question. Is it right? Cass is in dead last, a spot she has found herself in many times before. She managed to pull out one of the biggest comebacks at the last challenge. Can she do it again? Wu has tasted individual immunity one time. He would love to have it again right now. Tony has never won individual immunity, and it couldn't come at a better time than right now. Cass, catching up, closing the gap. Wu, very close, down to his last two pieces. Cass is now back in this. She's only got two pieces left. Wu, down to his last piece. Cass is down to her last piece. It's gonna come down to the wire. Wu wins immunity. Cass, 1 second behind. Wu guaranteed a spot in the final two. Cass, you were literally a half a second.
Damn it.
Wu, come on over. Couldn't have come at a better time. With this necklace, you're guaranteed a spot at the final tribal council. Equally important, you get to decide tonight who sits next to you at that final tribal council. Big decision. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. We'll see you tonight at tribal.
Thanks, Jeff.
Congrats.
If you're in the Olympics and you run the marathon and you lose by half a second, that's how I feel. It's crazy. And I needed it. I needed to be able to make this decision. I think Wu might be able to beat me. I don't know. I hope he thinks so.